Under the circumstances and the treatment that was thrown out at us, yeah, definitely. Because some of the decisions, some of the things that happened out there today, sometimes I couldn't believe it, that it was like that. But the players were fantastic. They carried on. I warned them about it. But as much warning as I could have given them, I don't think I prepared them enough. They didn't expect to be that blatant. I think it was a disgrace to football, the way it was officiated. It's just graceful, absolutely disgraceful. And you know, if something doesn't get done about it, you know, football will never progress in this continent unless we do something about these type of situations. I mean, the two penalties, the red card, every decision was dubious. I mean, you were there. You know, they blocked their SABC feed. Everything was done in order to get us out of the tournament, and yet they couldn't do it. And I think that was because of the Lions we put out on the field today. They were unbelievable. Obviously, very, very proud. I mean, the players were outstanding. I think from day one, I warned them about it, how it's going to be the campaign. A lot of hostile crowds, a lot of dubious decisions that you've got to... Even at training, we try and referee as bad as we can to make it as realistic as possible. But it's never... We're still not as close as this. It makes some of our referees look like angels, to be honest. And it's unbelievable that we're here. You know, with the difficulties we've had, the players we haven't been able to field. Again, we travelled with only 17. Hopa Manyesa, you know, on one leg, really. No strikers, only Collins and Bissouma as two players up front. We finished the game without a striker, without our captain. You know, and it's unbelievable. I think from adversity comes so much strength. You know, and the guys really pulled together. And today was just unbelievable.
Yeah, it's been a great year for me. I've been working hard throughout the season, been training hard, doing my best. I need to help the team, and building the team. I think that hard work pays now. Hit the LM game today. I keep the team in the game. It was not easy. It's a difficult game. I did my best. It was a great to the best for me. And there was a lot of even more than 20 supporters for Pirates. Each and everyone is supporting Tipu Mazembe, and most teams they don't come out here, but they manage to come out.